Sup, Trophy Hunters? King Super1 has just signed in, and welcome to a review video of floodfog1898. So before I get started with this guy, two things I want to talk about regarding to the Lupton video. So the first one is, so he's flagged in PSN profiles. I don't know where you get the information that he was flagged in or where's proof that he actually got flagged, but if anyone knows where, because I might be blind, don't know where the fuck he's at or where he's at. But if you know like how he got flagged in PS4 profiles, please let me know ASAP, and then I'll know. So then when I do another review, I don't have to, you know, do one for nothing. And the second thing is, okay, I understand I gave him a 10 out of 10, and people are like, why the fuck would you give the guy a 10 out of 10? Listen, he had some Guitar Hero, okay, music genre platinum, and I was just real amazed of what he did. And there was some RPGs he actually has finished too, and I guess Marvel's Capcom, which is why I gave him a 10 out of 10. But I forgot, Vita does count too, but even though I don't really have a Vita, I'm going to cut it. Instead of giving it a 10 out of 10, I'll give him an 8 out of 10. I don't know what I put it for an 8 out of 10, but you already know the deal. So if he's ever flagged in PSN profiles, or anyone else that I review is flagged in PSN profiles, please let me know where is that at, so then I don't have to, you know, review a fucking hacker or something like that. But now let's get to Floodfog. So the reason why I'm making Floodfog right now is because I reviewed him before, the video got completely fucked up, so I had to delete the video and remake it for this guy again. So now that I'm actually doing it, I found out he has 419 hidden trophies on his profile. What the fuck are you hiding? What are you hiding? Are you fucking hacking trophies now? Is that why? Like, I didn't really want to do this, but I had to do it because my video fucked up. So having 419 trophies, that's really fucking pathetic. I don't even know if I can take you seriously now after seeing that. But you know what? I'm gonna get this started right now. So 3-dot game heroes, you need to finish that. Finish Alice. Alice, Madness Returns. We were working on Alien Breed Impact. Don't know what's going on here. I'll check it out in a minute. If I can actually click. You're almost done with Aliens vs. Predator. Finish that. You have Colon Marines. I'll see what you have left. I just recently platinumed that. Okay, let me see. You have Army 2. Great job. You finished Rescue 2. That's easy as shit anyways. You have Brotherhood almost done. You can finish that. Let me see. Yeah, Batman Arkham Asylum and City. Okay, great job. Just finished DLC and City. Origins, oh my god. Can't believe you have Battle of Los Angeles. Come on, dude. If the one trophy you need for 1943 is that 100 games thing, come on, dude. That's so fucking easy. You can finish that. Battlefield Bad Company, and see what else you need there. I know we were boosting that shit, and I'm gonna see what you need on that left. Great Zombie Jewel 2. Yeah, Bioshock 1 and 2 done. Just finish Infinite. I don't know if y'all heard that, but that's my roommates screaming their asses off. But anyways, Borderlands, get the DLC. Come on, man. Bomberman Ultra, you have to finish that. It's fucking Hudson soft. Don't do this to Hudson, man. Bomberman Ultra is really fucking good. Well, at least for me, I like it. But Brother, you haven't even finished Brothers. Finish that. Burn Zombie Burn. Don't know why you have that. Okay. DLC and Burnout Paradise. What else? The Classified. So you're working on that. Finish that. You're halfway there. I don't know what's going on with the Call of Duties. You finished World at War. You finished 2. You finished Black Ops. You need to finish the DLC for that. 3. You need to finish DLC for that. Cloudberry Kingdom, yeah, that sucks for you that he actually got it. You can finish Comic Zone. There's a lot of shit you need to finish in this list, and it doesn't seem to me that you have all this easy shit that you can easily finish. Great John Critter Crunch. Crysis 2, dude, man. I'm gonna see what else you need from there. But let me see. The games you're working on recently is Crysis, Kingdom Hearts Final Mix, Odin Spear. This is weeks ago, 1 month ago. So what's the latest one you got? So basically you haven't been playing since Odin Spear, because that's what it looks like. I ain't gonna lie, that's probably before. This is before Kingdom Hearts, and then Crysis 2 after that. So basically you've probably just putting it, throwing in the game, playing it, and then just moving on to another game. But that's not good though. You have to like actually finish the games. Where else? Okay, so you got Dark Souls. Great job. Let's see, you have both Dark Souls 2s. Great John Dark Void, you had the DLC. Oh my god, that's so stupid. Great John Dead Island, Dead Rising 2. Listen, I know you were working on it, but I'm gonna see where you are on that. Alright, so yeah, see, you got the first one and the second one done. That's good. Just finish 3 and Extraction. Demon Souls, great job. I know you probably bitch about the weapons anyways. Oh my god, Destiny. Well, good luck on that. Dark Duke Nukem, great job on that. And he had the DLC, good. Doom 3, Enslaved, that's easy, you can finish that. Fear 2, let me see what else you need from there. I don't know much about Fear 2, but I'm gonna check it out. Okay, so you got Fallout 3 and the DLC, nice. I see you working on New Vegas. Good luck on Far Cry 2, you're gonna need it. So you have all the Far Cry games, you need to at least do them, all right? You don't have Far Cry Classic. That's the only thing I don't see from God of War. Great job on the God of War. I don't see Ascension or... Just Ascension, basically. Yeah, just Ascension. Great job, Heavy Rain. Great job, Infamous. You have all three Infamous except Second Son. So I only need Second Son and Festival of Blood. That's not that... I mean, not Festival of Blood. First Light. That's not bad. You can finish those. You got the first Jak and Daxter done. Oh my god, you're working on Jak 2, yeah. Okay, you have fun with that. Have fun with Jak 2, you're gonna fucking need it. So you got Just Cause 2, that's actually not that bad. I actually like that. You have Kane and Lynch, dog. Oh my god. You don't have the DLC. I understand that, that game is really fucking stupid. I'm gonna check what you need on Killzone 2. You're just working on Kingdom Hearts right now, I see you're playing it. Yeah, a little bit playing. Oh yeah, that's right. You did. I think you hacked this game. I'm gonna check it real quick, but not. I'll check it later. But so you almost done with Marvel's Capcom 3. Let me see what you need. I'm gonna see what else you need left on that. You can finish. I'll check Medal of Honor. What? That's easy as shit. Get Men in Black finish. You can do DLC of Mirror's Edge, but great job on it though. Mortal Kombat, that's dead. Infinity DC, that's dead. I don't know if the servers are down or still alive. Pac-Man, you need to, okay, finish Pac-Man, that's easy as shit. Pain, yeah, right. Okay, that's good. You have the first prototype, but then you didn't finish the second prototype, so that's actually pretty good. That's actually pretty good. You actually finished the first one, but not the second one. But you can finish the second one, though. At least he fucking knows. Well, maybe. We will see for now. Resogun, you platinum that recently, and a great job. And you finished the DLC. Oh, yeah, the DLC is fucking ridiculous. Rocket League can finish do that too. This motherfucker's playing Room Factory. Like, he's not even gonna fucking play that shit anyways. But great job on Sackboy. You have a lot of games you need to finish. Some of these games you just look like you just play once and then just don't even bother going back to it. You have all Sly Coopers. That's not bad. You just need to get the fourth one now. You got SOCOM 4. That's good. So you have all Sonic games. So out of the 5 Sonic games, you can finish any of them other than the Genesis Collection, which is easy as balls, but that doesn't even count as a Sonic game. Maybe if you want to count 3 of them. Wait, what? How many Sonic games are there? Like 6 in there? Yeah, fuck spare parts. Great John Splatterhouse. So really like nothing. Like everything is like not even like halfway finished. Street Fighter 4, I see you working. Well, it looks like it. I'm not going to check that really. You can finish Streets of Rage 2. Oh, you got Tetris 100%. Okay, I see you. All right. That's not bad. I see you working on Riddick. Let me see what else. I think I was boosting with you on that game. I don't remember if I was. I don't think so. You have The Last of Us. It didn't even look like you even touched it. You have Ninja Turtles. Okay, that's not bad. Great job. I haven't touched any Tomb Raider game. Yeah, War for... Okay, that's not bad. War for Cybertron completed. That's not bad. I like that. Oh, so... Okay, good. So you have Trium 1 and 2 completed. All right, that's good. That's cool. But it looks like, yeah, you completed the first one first and then the second one. I like that. I like that. That's really good. You've almost done with Twisted Metal and probably the online that you need for that. You haven't even touched Uncharted. You played the first one, but Oh, okay, never mind. Sorry. You played the first. Oh, I see. You had the DLC for the second one. So you played the first one and the second one. You got the DLC for the second one. But what happens to 3 and 4? What's going on there? You just gave up on it or something? Come on, man. You gotta finish those Uncharteds. Vanquish, you're almost done with that. What else do you need? Warhawk, it looks damn. I see you're that far in that on that game. Maybe you should finish that. I know it's a lot of fucking boosting required for it. I'm gonna check wet real quick. Just because. Wolfenstein, great job. And yeah, 3D, alright. Wolverine, great job. Oh, yeah, Worms and Worms to Armageddon. DLC on the Armageddon, though. Zombie Apocalypse is good. I understand why you don't have the second one, but that's not that bad. Alright. Looking at this list, it doesn't seem I have to say that thing that much. It's like they have a lot of fucking incomplete games. It looks like you just kind of just played a game for a while and then gave up on it and move on to another game. You see you playing Until Dawn. You just stop playing it. Sorcery, stop playing it. Soul Sacrifice. Look like Star Park. Look like you just beat the game and then kind of just walked away from it. There's a lot of games you need to finish. That's not that. And holy shit, dude. Okay, let me go back up to the milestones. What are your rare trophies? So you have Sports Champions Platinum, Armor 243. That's ultra rare because the fucking online. Sports Champions. Damn, I didn't know it was that ultra rare. Holy shit, is it hard or something? Holy crap. I know, because I know that game's like $1 at fucking GameStop. But holy shit, dude, if it's that fucking hard, I may actually try and go for it. I know it's a move required game, but Anyways, your first platinum is Dead Space. Okay. Your elite trophy is Polar Panic. Okay. Oh, that's right. You have Ghostbusters. Holy shit. Let me check on that real quick. Where is it? Ghostbusters. Oh, I should have just clicked on what he had. I'm gonna check on that real quick. All right. So, Ghostbusters. Your 50th. Wait, what is this? Okay. Your 25th platinum is Uncharted 2. All right. That's not bad. And then your 50th platinum is Spare Parts. Are you fucking serious? Spare Parts is your 50th platinum, man. That's fucking stupid. Your 75th platinum is Dead Island. Okay, that's not bad. Not bad at all. Your latest platinum is Resogun. Your fastest is Green Lantern. Eh, fuck that game. Alright, let me check on your other shit. So, what's Alien Breeze? So, I know we boosted on this before, but I want to see where you're at on this. I know we did the co-op, but you haven't done this yet, so you can we can do that. If you're interested in doing the co-op, let me know. I know we were working on it at the time and then we kind of just walked away, but we need to finish this. So, I don't know what you're doing. I don't know if you, I don't, I'm not sure if you're ever gonna watch this video. I'm just letting you know right now. Let's do something with this. If not, I'll just move on from you. 'Cause that's how it goes. All right. Aliens, what do you need from here? Defeat all Xenomorphs without crossing your. Oh, that's easy. Oh, I know that mission. Okay. Oh my god. I'm gonna talk about heavy lifting. I'm gonna talk about that trophy. So I have my aliens called Marine Platinum recently, and I'm gonna talk about everything about this game I can possibly remember. So soon, I'm gonna have a video on that coming soon. All right, but. That's oh my god. Okay, that's gonna take bricks. That's not that bad. I actually found a way to glitch that. Dog test not that bad. Legendary weapons not that bad. Entire challenge category. Oh my god, you have to do the fucking challenges. Oh, it looks like you ain't even done online. Okay, wait. If yeah, you barely fucking do online because anything with Xenomorph in it, that's online. Yep, and then you had the DLC. You didn't get all the audios. Sever don't vocal about missing a shot. I randomly got that without even knowing, and you don't even have this shit. That obviously is obvious, but kills Xenomorphs. Okay, that's basically a simple shit you need to finish. Basically, some of them look like. Oh, okay, hold on. So it looks like you got everything. It looks like you got everything good. It's just the challenge. No. Actually, no. Sorry, the challenges you need to finish. I'm not sure if it's. Marine challenges or alien challenges, but yeah, that's it's gonna take a while for you to do that. Bad company, what else you need here? Oh, this is all the rewards and two kill and the kills. It's not bad. Just online shit. Crysis 2. Let me see what you need for this left. I'll reach rank 50. So you even fucking bothered playing the multiplayer. Oh, you look like you did, but... So you got the dedication trophy. So, yeah, it's just tooled... Oh, my God. So basically, tooled up. Yeah, so basically, this trophy is really gonna fucking get on your nerves. Is this fucking trophy right here. Fully leveled nail suit, that's not that bad. Reach rank 50, that's not that bad. It's just this one. This one is gonna give you a fucking long time. If you're not lucky, you're fucked. So, that's up to you. But you really need to finish the online for this. You look like you got everything else but the online. So, that's all you need. Just find a boost, get a boosting session. There you go, you're done. Dead Rising 2, let me see what else you need. That's gonna take a while. That's not that bad. That takes a long time though. Use every type of melee. Oh my god. That's gonna take a while. Oh my god. Just finding the fucking combo weapon is gonna take a while. Changing all the that's not that bad. That's basically one playthrough right there. So all cases. Oh my god, dude. You know, about this trophy, I had to play this with an Australian friend. And I literally stayed up all night to get this trophy, and I'll never fucking do something like that. Well, actually, I said I was never going to do it again. It's not that bad now since, you know, I don't live. Well, okay, I'm not going too far. Let me stop from there. Fill entries in the notebook. Oh, that's probably meet people. Fuck it. Whatever. Okay. Fear 2. What else do you need here? I don't care about all this shit. Oh, well, yeah, you're fucked. Killzone 2, what else you need here? Let me see. Oh, the online shit. Yeah, basically just 10%. Oh, and the DLC. Okay. You haven't done any DLC, and you haven't fucking reached rank 1, or not rank 1, but like rank 1% of the leaderboards. Yeah. I mean, this game isn't that bad. You just gotta like dedicate your whole week to it. That's basically it. Little Planet 2, I know you fucking hacked the shit out of this. Yeah, Caesar right here. There we go, right here. Create a chain of 4 players grappling each other. Oh, that's not bad. I can't tell if you got hacked or not. Or like I said, if this guy's flagged, please let me know. And please tell me where the fuck you find that at. Because I don't know where the fuck it is. Marvel's Capcom 3. Missions. That's basically it. Yeah. Oh my god, yeah, fuck that. Yeah, tough luck for you. I think this is just doing the fucking combos and just win 5 games in a row. But yeah, that's gonna take bricks. Fuck that. Medal of Honor. Use each offensive support. Oh my fucking god. That is a fucking bitch. I forgot about that trophy. Yes, every kill streak you make, you have to use the fucking offensive streak all the way up until the fucking last one. That's how you get the trophy. Oh my god, fuck that. This will take a while too. There's only 3 levels in this game that you're gonna be pissed off on. Everything else is straight up fucking easy. Basically, like the last level, the fucking. That one level where you're at the end of the level and you're shooting inside this like abandoned house that's like falling apart, and you literally have to fucking sit there for like 10 minutes shooting. Fuck that mission. That was like I think that was the longest mission ever. What was it called? Belly of the Beast. I think that's what it's called. It may be Belly of the Beast. I'm not 100% sure. But holy shit, dude. Riddick, let me see what you need here. Single player shit, I don't give a fuck. I just care about the online. Oh yeah, you're done. Yeah, that's dead. Wet, let me see something real quick. Let's see if you hack this shit, because you do hide like 419. I mean, I shouldn't be even checking this shit because you did hide all that shit. But we don't ultra hard, beat the score. Looks like you did legit. Yeah, okay, that's not bad. And then Ghostbusters, what do you need here? Chris Autofix. If you had the online shit, I don't know what these are. Oh, There you go. Be the top, be the overall top earner in each multiplayer. Yep, that's it. You don't have any of the online shit, so that's basically it. Wow, you're kind of fucked there. But all right, looking through all this list, it's now time for the results. Okay, so looking at this list, I might as well give him a 3 out of 10. Still need to improve. Lots of incomplete shit with decent impressed platinums, hiding too much shit. I mean, his list is not that great, but it's worth looking at just to bitch on him to complete somewhat. But what do you guys think on the list? And what's your rating on him? Let me know in the comment section and stay tuned for the next video as you're listening to the best trophy hunter ever. Period.